I'm back here trying again. Tavern Master. Started a new game and built back up. So I have some stuff here, some places, and some windows. Gotta expand the kitchen. You gotta keep an eye on your drinks as well. So I got hold of a lemonade barrel. Water is free to refill. I was thinking about a bar. 4x11 is the space it takes up. I wonder if this replaces what I've got here. No, you idiot. This is the bar. I've already built it. I'm gonna work on kitchen upgrades. Right, let's save up money then. Stuff here. Don't get too dark. A basin. then I'll aim for a spice show for 400. Part refill the barrels. Right, that's the end of another day. Right, everybody out. Chef is stuck. Saving up the money. Okay, spice shelf. Now I've got to save up another 500 for the next item. It's just telling me on average I can expect 60 guests a day. Thank you. Okay, I've got enough. The cult room. Relaxing music in this one. Thank you. Simple bench is going to cost 50. Again, it's the end of the day, so there's the wages. They're getting upgraded in some of these. I'm going to look at expansion options when I can. Expansion options. Well, I'm allowed to go to the left, so I can make that bigger. I get some money back if I destroy a wall. windows appear to be free. We have expanded. Excellent. Now we're like going to have to get some lighting going over here or something. Start planning for this expanded area. So now I've been going simple tables, but go small table, strong table, seats four, long table for eight people. That's going to cost 600. saving up the coins again. That's a very casual game. Pretty much to the point where you could have this running in the background whilst you're doing other things. Because it's not that demanding. First long table. Thank you. it's good to see people going to the new one. Still room to seat more people though, 6 out of 8. Should have had this table locked so close to the wall. Saving up again. I'll say thanks for watching and see you in the next video, 40 minutes on the clock.